the welcome addition. I will take the guy's permission. I promised him my sword. Heaven, my blessing besides. Make for Ashton yet? Promise me you'll return in one piece. When we last left off, I had to do a whole bunch of grinding because we got a new party member, Abram. He's still actually fairly lower leveled. I'll have to deal him a few battles, possibly. Leveled up Mirrodin a bit, but he's still a little behind the main party member, but he's not by much. Got Incente and Maverick leveled up. And also, very importantly, we are on much, much better terms with Aerisel. Now she's not actively going to be trying to leave the party, but we need to get up to Port Aston to continue with the story. And as I mean, for those of you who are just turning in or haven't watched the show before, I am playing using the guide by Great Games. Really excellent guide. Because the Tactics Ogre series is one which benefits heavily from having some reference material, just so you know, okay, am I getting myself into a bad situation? Okay, lots of undead at Port Aston. So I want to bring both of the clerics. Four. And oh, right before that. Looks like we encountered a random encounter. Hey, haven't had one of those in a while. In that case, what I'm gonna do is I could probably skip this fight, but since I like this lineup, I'm gonna suffer. I can quit this without causing any. So I'm gonna come to save state here. Can I level up here? Canopus. I need to buy more magic spells for Sundaria before I heal her again. See how this goes. Okay, I'm glad I picked right up Canopus because I forgot this fight. Alright, forgot this terrain. Oh, I need lots of casters here. We're back out. I'm gonna swap out Dante for Isselton. Two ranks. All right, different enemy seed. Don't have some casters for the squid, though. Can I hit you from here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Buffs, that's fine. Buff spell, I should say, that's fine. I probably should have split my troops, actually. That wasn't good. Actually, heal, right? You don't have range. Get you some more wind spells. Actually, no, I won't. And clobber you next turn. Alright, can't hit with Balmy Breeze.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.